a true servant leader in our organization. He speaks the vocabulary of we, and he is all about teamwork. It shows by the respect that's given to him from his team. He, you know, leads definitely through example. He fights for the organization in his MSA.
I know he handles like 12 clinics, and yet I've never felt like I've had a lack of presence from him. You know, if he's not here physically with me, he's making phone calls, checking on me. And then whenever there's a success, he takes a step back and allows a spotlight to be shown either on me or on the staff.
That's a sign of a good leader too. You know, that he doesn't take all the credit. It's a team effort.
It's about others and not about himself. And he makes others shine because of his leadership. I think we're all in this with Dr. Copeland's mission of just making lives better for our patients and the quality that we can give them here in our organization. He's just one of those that have the compassion for it and is very empathetic towards people. And I see that through his demeanor, through his personality, through his actions.
Before I even came along, the staff keep telling me, Rick sits here in this very chair, sits here, eats lunch with us, and asks us what's going on. How can we help you?
You could feel that he wasn't just hearing you. He was listening to you. Really, really. From the bottom of my heart, I really thank, you know, Rick for the support. He's there for us.
Thank you, Rick. Congratulations. You deserve this. I know you keep giving the spotlight to us, but this is your turn. Thank you. Congratulations.
Rick, I just want to thank you so much for your great leadership and your support. Looking forward to partnering with you in growing the MSA. And here's to a good 2020.